First, I just want to say YouTube's pushing these types of videos a lot more, actually 10 times more than my main videos. Everyone's commenting, oh my god, he's literally uploading old gameplay because he can't get new content, LMAO. If you actually look at my channel, I upload a main video and then I upload a throwback nostalgia video. So anyways, enjoy the R-301 with no recoil before it got nerfed. And don't forget to check out the main videos on the channel as well. YouTube just doesn't push those.